Henderson police are investigating a homicide after a woman's body was found inside a burning metal drum. Fire crews were called to the scene at around 7 p.m. Tuesday near Sunset and Arroyo Grande. Once the fire was put out, the woman's body was found inside. The victim's name will be released once next of kin is notified. This is Henderson's 12th homicide this year, and anyone with information is asked to call Crime Stoppers.